Good morning, Red Mountain, and happy Friday, September 7th, 2018. And today's national holiday is National Retirements Day. And congratulations to the four people that have actually started to save for retirement.
Please join us in the Pledge of Allegiance led by Mr. Carantino's class.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Don't forget that the first FFA meeting will be held on September 14th in Ms. SJ's room. It will be at the start of lunch. Make sure, if you haven't already paid your dues, to bring them in that day with you. If you have any further questions, please see Ms. SJ or any of the FFA officers. Road to College Night will be held on Tuesday, September 11th at 6 p.m. in the auditorium. All grade levels are encouraged to attend. Starting at 6 p.m., you can meet with admission representatives from ASU, U of A, GCU, NAU, and MCC in the auditorium lobby. At 6:30 p.m., there will be a junior and senior information and timeline overview in the auditorium. Also, there will be a freshman and sophomore information and timeline overview in the commons. Afterwards, there will be two breakout sessions that you may attend for information on each college or out-of-state college session, or paying for college, financial planning, and college athletics. This Friday, September 7th, is the last day to turn in dual enrollment registration packets to Ms. Honorio here at Red Mountain. After this date, all registration packets will need to be submitted to one of the MCC campuses by Monday, September 17th. This is also the last day to pay for your courses. Now is the time to register for the ASU More to Explore Days, which will be held during our October break, where you can experience life as a Sun Devil. ASU will have daily tours of the Tempe, Polytech, Phoenix, and West campuses. Register now before they fill up at www.moretoexplore.asu.edu. The senior advising team will be offering college workshops on Tuesdays in September during lunch from 12:15 to 12:45 in the advisement conference room. This is a great opportunity to learn more about the college process. The following topics will be addressed. On September 11th, paying for college. On September 18th, stress relief. And on September 25th, choosing schools. Now let's throw it over to Gio with our weather.
Thank you, Nico, and I'm Gio, crippled with your weather today. Today is going to be sunny with a 0% chance of rain, wind coming out of the northeast at 7 miles per hour, humidity of 25%, and UV index of 9. And for your 5-day forecast, today you'll have a high of 105 and a low of 81. The rest of the week, your highs will be in the hundreds and your lows will be in the 80s. And that's it for your weather. Now let's give it over to Jack Lone for your sports.
Thanks, Gio. The cross country will be playing in the Desert Solstice Invite at the Crooked Tree Golf Course. The varsity football team will be playing against Dobson away at 7 p.m. The boys golf team will be playing at the Chaparral Invitational at the Gainey Ranch Golf Club. The girls golf team will be playing at the Gia Invitational at the Gia Golf Course, and the girls volleyball will be playing in the Wolf Howell Invitational at Chandler High School and Arizona College Prep. Now back to Nico for the rest of the announcements.
Seniors, if you're interested in attending Grand Canyon University next year, then there will be a campus tour of GCU on Tuesday, September 25th. GCU provide bus transportation to the campus and learn more about the programs and application process at GCU. If you're interested in attending, please see Ms. Resnick in the College and Career Center for permission slips. Permission slips need to be signed by a parent, as well as a guardian, as well as all of your teachers to verify that you're in good academic standing. Permission slips need to be returned by September 11th to Ms. Resnick. All participants must ride the GCU bus in order to attend. Seniors, have you dreamed about attending Duke University? Well, Duke admissions officers will be here to present information and answer questions about the university, the admission process, and financial aid on Wednesday, September 12th at Desert Vista High School in Phoenix, or on September 13th at Chaparral High School in Scottsdale. Both sessions start at 6:30 p.m. Seniors, if you haven't taken the SAT or need to retake it, then sign up soon for the October 6th SAT test. September 7th is the last day to register without a late fee. The test will be administered here on campus, and you need to sign up on the College Board website. All right, Red Mountain, today is Friday, September 7th, 2018. Let's have a great weekend.